This is Dave Moss, staff writer at the Santa Fe Reporter. I am with Matt Ruibal back there. He's the driver for Team New Mex Express, who I'll be riding with on the Dustball 500 this coming Saturday. I'm sitting in the Cobra Mustang. I hope that little pan worked. But I'm going to get behind the camera, and Matt's going to take us through what's actually inside the car.
Hello, everyone. This will basically be our rally office for the weekend. Some of the technical modifications that we made to the car is we have a vintage 1970s CB radio, very important to listen to the goings on the highway from truckers and weather reports and such like that, because we'll be traveling through kind of a mystery route. We won't really know where we're going, so it's very important to hear what's going on. We also have our power bank of power to our electronic accessories, which will include on the rally, it'll be a GPS system, be some cameras and some top secret computer equipment, which you'll be able to read about on the blog. Also, for crowd control and animal control, which you never know what you're going to come across, is our siren system. We have, you know, a big truck horn. We have a police siren, European bus, and European police. So this is helpful in crowd situations or that random sheep herd you come across us in the middle of the road, which can happen in New Mexico. And lastly, and probably most important tool, is our air conditioning, this switch right here. This will keep us cool and comfortable over 500 miles over a full day's time, and we look forward to you checking in on the blog.
And just to show you guys where I'm going to be sitting, it's in this back seat right here. I'm going to squish in there, and I'll be tweeting away. Anyways, thanks, Matt.
Thank you.